that on the right side of the airplane where it wouldn't get the sun and the oil temperature is a little bit cooler.
That's funny.
Left side of the airplane's cooler.
I can believe it.
Makes sense.
Right traffic from here, 390 Golf Mike, departing the ramp for departure on runway 27.
Hey Greg, no reported, 3025, have a safe flight.
Okay, thank you much, appreciate it.
Right traffic, Golf Romeo's taxiing up from the hangars, 27.
Thank you.
right traffic, Premier 390 Golf Mike, departing runway 27.
Winds 250 at 5 knots, altimeter 3025. Just had a jet takeoff in front of you.
Roger that, we'll see you.
It's pretty over there, isn't it?
Yeah, it's real pretty.
Denver, Premier 390 Golf Mike.
For 390 Golf Mike, Denver Center, squawk 3731.
3731, Zero Golf Mike.
Air Shuttle 5477, Denver Center, good afternoon. How's somebody for Eagle? Air Shuttle 5477, cleared from the Durango Airport to the Phoenix Airport as filed. I maintain 12000, squawk 6576, the hold for release. Got to get your name in the hat, and shouldn't be much of his way, I don't think.
Thank you.
call Ralph Lauren's ranch in Columbus.
Oh, really?
Up into the hill.
3900 Golf Mike. Air radar contact 8 miles northeast of the Telluride Airport. Search to the Indianapolis Executive Airport is filed. Climb and maintain flight level 230 and stay your altitude.
Okay, cleared as filed up to flight level 230. We're at 17,500 now. Zero Golf Mike.
Runway 25 Tango Tango, pilot's discretion to descend and maintain 10,000. Advise when you have information with you. Thanks, sir.
And that town up in that canyon is Ouray.
I've never heard of that.
It's on the exact opposite side of the mountain range. Tell you right, they have actually like there's a jeep trail that connects the two, and they have like a mountain running race.
Really?
Okay. Here in Niner 54 Bravo Lima, Denver Center, good afternoon.
Kind of nestled down similar to in the way that.
Office 908 checking in 270.
Office 908, Denver Center, good afternoon.